It's the stripper. Can we talk inside? What the fuck do you want?
Just some background information on your unit so I can develop some suspects.
You know what we do, right? It's a special operations team.
Well, to be honest, I have no idea. Why don't you tell me?
We covertly penetrate drug organizations.
I guess that would make you some enemies, huh? Anyone come to mind? Any particular guy that might nail Special Agent Jordan to a ceiling?
Are you really this stupid?
Ma'am, I'm not your friend and I'm not your colleague, so don't bully me. Or I'll slap you with a 48-hour jail hold, and by the looks of things, you can't hack a day without your favorite controlled substance. So let's keep it nice, shall we? And yes, assume I'm stupid. Paint me a picture. Please.
I took Daisy Juarez. They're friends of mine. And this is what the Rios Garza cartel does to indicate that you pissed them off.
Sweetheart, you're so in over your fucking head. You need more than a Glock and sensible shoes.
Walk away. Walk away.
I'll show myself out. Thank you for your time.
It's our pleasure.